What up, guys? It's your girl ManicMeeks, and I'm back with more Dragon Age Inquisition. Enjoying this playthrough, and you also got on my channel. Go subscribe. I'm you. You're here. Let's be here together. So, I think. Oh yeah, I came back to open some stuff up, and that's been happening. Fresh water has been located. The situation improving. Proving at Griffin Wing. The water source is secured and most things are under control. However, our activities in the desert have destroyed some Vargas nests, which has riled them up and desperate. Now they're attacking caravans on the main road.
Let's see what we have. At your
right.
Service.
So we'll do that. I'm trying to see what else is left. Okay. I don't think there's anything over here. What's that? I have a problem.
Worship.
Let's see. Is No, why? Over here? It's over here.
We tracked Eriman to Adamant Fortress. Hopefully we can stop this madness before it goes any further.
How could the Wardens willingly sacrifice their own members to summon demons?
Grey Wardens leave their lives behind and dedicate themselves to fighting the Blight, no matter the cost. Our actions may be brutal, even reprehensible, but we know that the alternative is worse. The rituals, the sacrifices. It's too far, even for me. But I can understand them making the decision. Had I not known Corypheus was involved, I might have bowed my head and accepted my orders.
We'll talk later.
Oh, no. Oh, wait, over there.
Proper mage tower. Every castle needs one.
Okay. Good grief. So I can go all the way up to the top? Look at that, he won't let me jump off. Okay, all right. Okay. Okay.
A lot. Strange bit of kit for a fortress, but no one else has them, that's for sure.
Okay, so let's go back to the Western Approach. Thank you. Okay. So let's go back this way. Should be somewhere up there. Right? Yep. Oh, what? Okay, sure. But why? Wow, no, you didn't just go around me. Hold on, let me go back. Fire's over there just ready. You just stand on a bunch of friend get fought?
Hmm.
Whoops. Pull up stakes. All plans for the mine and the western approach are off. The Inquisition's on the move and headed your way. Dump all the bodies and relocate to... Oh.
Maker. They did something this horrible and wrote about it. These people are wrong in every possible way.
So can I jump up here? I can. Oh, is there a ladder? Oh, there's not. Can jump up. No. There we go. Okay, so just go. Oh, this is the beginning. Go back and go to that thing that was to the right. I don't know what that was. I can't go to that, so I'm gonna go around this way. Wow. Really, speeder? Whatever this is, what is this? Three staves, properties unknown, one vessel for bloodletting, six damage tomes or tomes for various degree legibility. Damn, he just paperized in front of me. It's a lot of death root.
So the Venatori want to keep us out. Shall we disappoint them?
Absolutely. Thanks. Death root. A preserved letter found on the body of a messenger. Belorin, you are right to doubt. Eladius will not be swayed. If this letter was sent, then it is sealed. Send aid. Alexius has failed. The work here thus becomes all more vital. Secure the site at all costs. The Elder One would not tolerate another mistake on our part. Well, he gonna be mad at y'all. Okay. Okay. What y'all doing? What is this? Okay. What is this? Oh, I'm sorry, I'm so confused. What's going on? Oh. Whoa. Short letter accompanied by the map of the Western Approach. Several areas have been circled. Canis? The references are obscure, but they point to a single power sealed at the height of the old empire. Deventer involvement in the region predates the First Blight. Detailed accounts and locations are non-existent, but there are some promising leads. You will be provided with men and supplies. Do not return to Candu.
Decided to alter time. I'm surprised it didn't go better.
Okay, literally there's a lot happening. I'm just waiting for it to undo itself. That's a locked door. Like, undoing this would be one hell of a fight. Not in this room. Sit down. It would have to be down below. Thank you. These rooms are entirely too big. Let me correct you, apprentice. While it's true that blood magic is woven through the history of Deventer, there are good reasons, quite aside from the Chantry sermons, that such arts are now frowned upon. Consider the ancient magisters who once attempted to map the fate itself, a worthy goal, perhaps, but a costly one. When spells exhausted their lyrium supplies, the magisters spilled the blood of countless slaves to what end? Shifting the nature of the fate made the effort futile, and so much death left the magisters open to possession by demons wasteful. Some still idolize Tarina of the Rock, who used blood magic against the Quinari during the Steel Age. They say she cut her flesh on the shore of a Marna's Pell as the Dreadnought sailed in, turned her spells against their crews, and boiled the very blood in their veins. Terrifying display. A terrifying display, to be sure, but against Quinari, it only made them more determined when they besieged the ports of Carastes. Okay, yeah. This might be the first area where I find all the pieces. Okay. Two more mosaic pieces. What is this? This is gonna be a problem. Let me go ahead and save. I feel like, well, I'm almost, you know, maxed out on my levels, but I feel like if all of these things wake up, this becomes an issue. Uh-oh.
The texts describe a chamber. This must be it.
Oh, I do have to go around. Okay, I want to make sure.
Heard of keystones that bear the same.
Keep searching. There may be more.
Cool. Oh, I see. Hold on. Oh, there. Look, I know I saw it. Feeling as soon as I take this, everybody's gonna wake up and I'm gonna have to kill everybody outside.
Cassandra, who's Regalian?
No one to concern yourself with.
You were thinking about the time you...
Now I'm thinking about something else. Can you guess?
My hat wouldn't fit there.
Oh! That's hilarious. Theoretically, it should be possible to draw energy from the fate itself. While I will not discount the obvious danger, such risk can be circumvented through use of proper channel. Once the channel is stable, we should be able to manipulate the energy at our will, or to our will. The power gain would be beyond measure. Sharpedon would cast doubt on our work here. I expected no less. He's a Balorian's man. If he thinks to deter me, he will not succeed. Who accomplished anything through such fretting and hesitance? Let him be placated by his pointless precaution. If he wishes to question the validity of my theories, perhaps he should look more closely at his own. Okay. Blood to start, then from the channel itself, the slave trader. At six strong enough for the task, preparations are in place. Sharpen will call one final meeting. I'm just waiting for somebody to wake up.
Is this what they were after?
I'd be careful with that if I were you. Just a thought.
The Heladius ignores all the results that do not support his own hypothesis, brushing them off as anomalies and expected deviation. He posits that there will be an acceleration in the channel's creation and will no doubt test the theory without guaranteeing a secure channel can even be maintained. I have argued the inherent risk, the catastrophic tear in the veil that will result from such foolishness, but he has others convinced. He grants only a sneering permission to conduct countermeasures in the event of failure. If I'm correct, the only course of action will be to redirect the resulting power into sealing the event itself. The odds of survival are less than ideal, but the surrounding lands will be preserved. Ma'am, what are you hitting? Wait, where? it. Oh, that. Okay, we already got that. My bad, they killed everybody, so... Everybody go.
Hurry, before this gets worse.
This isn't worse.
What's that green thing? It's a bottle. I was trying to jump, actually.
Someone would have freed the demons eventually. At least we were here to stop them.
I don't need that? Okay. Want to double check. Okay. That was pretty cool. All right. Oh, more death root. Thanks. Oh. Okay. Well, since I did that. Oh, it's just we did all the death root. So, since I did that, what next? I guess I'm gonna go down here. Deliver the manuscript to this guy.
After more than 30 days, I have yet to observe the abyssal high dragon in... Oh, yes? Can I assist you?
I found this manuscript on dragons in an ancient Tevinter laboratory. Will it help you?
What remarkable diagrams. Are these... Chambers of the Draconic Heart? Oh, if only I could read the script. Do you perhaps know a linguist? Or a Tevinter historian?
Don't look at me. Nobody's spoken that form of Tevin in 700 years.
I don't, but the Inquisition might. I'll speak to our specialists. We'll have to speak some other time.
Alright, so... empty shards. I'm making up here. I thought the dragon would be on this side. I am really shocketh and shooketh that it is not. I see y'all. Oh, the trap should also be out here. Got stuff in the middle of it. Thanks, sir. Alright, so I got that. Another trap? Oh, there is. Maybe? I thought I got the trap. Oh, nope. There are more traps? Oh, yeah. What in the fuck? Wow. Okay. Some more crap, so. There's one more. Oh, that. Trap over here? That is- Got him? You got him? Yep, there it is.
I'm curious to see who comes running now.
You guys? God damn. Jeez. then. Thank you. Let's go back to Freddy Fred's. We are walking around thick out here.
What was that? Oh, my fellow researcher, what can I do for you?
The raiders are no longer in the way.
I've made note of the appropriate spots in the wastes for you to place lures. I must locate my supplies to create the bait. Then we can proceed.
We'll have to speak some other time.
Okay. So... I will bite you. Oops. Gotta be up here. Can I climb up here? Probably not. Not the way this is looking smooth. It's super smooth, so probably not. But why? Oh, really? Y'all got jokes. No, not there. I really have to go around the other way. I feel like I should be able to jump up here. That's what I feel like. I feel like, wow, I should be able to jump up here. I need you to move. Look at that, see? Ah! Oh, man. I don't know why it's not letting me. Oh, I have to go around, don't I? Round the other way I go. Bruh, I hate you guys. Definitely somewhere over there.
What was that? Oh, return whenever you like. I'm always glad of the company of a fellow scholar.
Still don't see it. Just gonna follow you. Ah. Hmm. Closest one is that. I can't. Can I go up and over it? Probably not. Yeah, this is where I got stuck. Okay, so there's something over there, the bandits, and then let's get these bandits. Now I gotta run up in here with these bandits. No, she's not dead. I knew it. Oh, that was it? All right, so guards. I think I did the one where I can go down now and get the dragon. And I think I have two dragons left, including this one. Oh, I left one. Oh, I see. Where's Danessi's? Oh, down here. Okay, hold on a second. Oh, that works. Thank you. It's not in the cave, is it? I hear it. Ah. I don't know how to get up there. I gotta go around, I guess. Lumber? Not an Elford in this area. Okay. So should be up here. Yep. Oh. Don't you get the mine again or you're fired. Oh, he's dead. Okay, so what's the next thing? Hello. Going. I climbed up this before. I did. Okay. We're gonna grab this and then turn around. Back here and get up and cheer and get this dragon. Touch it. Oh. Trying to make it seem like I can go in here. No reason to run alongside of him. can go. I'm confused. Oh, that dragon was in here.
Die!
Lassaraptor. God damn. Okay, so let's go over here. I didn't see this over here. Thank goodness for maps. Statue was oddly warm to the touch and shiver slightly. Oh. It's creepy. What is that? Wait, I didn't get a chance to read the book. Ooh. I just want to know who lit all this. Especially since people couldn't come in here because of the poison, the sulfur. Okay, so I guess the dragon is not there. Oops, not that. I can sell a bunch of stuff. Okay, that's what I thought. Good. Okay, let's go downstairs, sell some stuff.
I haven't seen Jared lately.
He was with the patrol that stumbled on the Vargast.
Is he going to make it?
The healers say you live.
Oh, and these. Definitely sell these. Let's go. This is the area that's been cleared out, I think. What? I didn't do it? No. I did.
Don't worry, your worship. We'll hold the bridge against anything.
The darkspawn is coming through here.
Okay. That's it. Is that over there? Can I even go over there? Oh, damn, look at y'all rolling deep. They got a little meat on them. Okay. No. I want to get this. Thank you. Thought about that. Wow.
Goodbye.
Friends were dying and you didn't even pay attention.
Die.
You saw your friend get chopped up and you didn't do nothing. Region. Hi, buddy. Bam. What, you just gonna, thank you. You just gonna let him walk away? Okay. Ah. Whoa. Wow, look at that. Yeah. White Buffies. Okay, cool. All right, so Deep Roads? I love Deep Roads.
Stay on guard.
Okay, everything's a little juicy in here. I thought about that. Damn, he's twirling over here.
This can't be all of them. There must be more further in.
Oh my god. Okay, hold on. Hold on. This place is huge. Oh, shoot. Okay, so I see that. But where is it? I need the, Veilfire? Gotta be here somewhere. They don't just have Veilfire or a rune without being able to.
Goodbye.
The giants are half feral. There's no room for a weak hand. One is enough to move the debris during an excavation, but keep it under control. We don't need the whole building coming down.
So they were using the giant as a beast of burden.
Aha!
They're very strong and very angry.
Trying to loot it, but you won't let me. Oh, a slave band. Yucky. Alright. Alright, you sir, hold on to that. The secret tongue of slaves. Okay. Oh no, I want that. Give me that. Thank you. Okay, so the Veilfire. Is it in here? Yes. Oh. All right, Master Spirit Rune. This place is huge. Bro, I didn't even see it. Damn, Cole is it's not a tank, but boy, he does a lot of damage. We just out here burning bodies. Got it. Entire place is
dance. We need to steal that tunnel.
Stop the darkspawn. These anyway. I imagine there are a million more still underground.
The tunnel was opened from the outside. Someone was digging here.
Oh my gosh, there's stuff everywhere! Faded interrogation notes. Let none be so foolish as to deny the power of born of affection. Mark my words, my death, for death would only be a bare mortar. Truth? Persuade Talvis to speak the truth. Permit that honey tongue to undo its own mischief. They think to question the Archon's authority to deny his reach. This is still Taventer stuff, I think, right? A missing slave. Yeah, Taventer, a slave, is invisible, even though the entire empire rests on our backs. Our hands built the walls of Minrith. House and carry its wealth along the crumbling roads. Normally I meet Lenora about the kitchens, but it has been days since our paths crossed. No one has seen her. Huh. Oh. So pretty much sounds like she used her name Lenore as a sacrifice. Is in my way. I can't. There you go. can open that.
What was that?
Okay, hold on. So is this just a regular room? This is where I came in. Not jump. All right, look at that. Almost got almost 8 pieces. Really? Okay. Ancient list of prisoners. Thievery, inciting dissident, conspiring to commit treason. Concealing a fugitive with full knowledge of his crime, public indecency. Okay. Every time that happens, my controller shakes. That's why I stop. There's nothing to indicate this place was built over an old deep road entrance. Yep. While the complications with the darkspawns were unfortunate, we've dealt with the pact that emerged, and I will hear no further talk of it. We have enough to secure the South Dig site. Who is this? Oh, that's who that is.
Venatori. I take it breaking into darkspawn tunnels wasn't part of the plan.
Hims is a. Hims is deceased. Hold on a second. I got all these freaking alerts. Go away. Okay. Clearly, they were not ready. The dude that was talking all the shit is deceased. Wow.
Giant, watch yourself.
Well, that was.
Laborers. Someone must have been coordinating their efforts. I doubt they stuck around to fend off darkspawn.
Just in case. So. Venatori plans. You do well to muzzle your doubt. Our information was passed down to Lucanus, from Corpheus's most trusted servant. Be grateful you were chosen to come at all. Think of the power locked in these wastes. We only need to find it. Once liberated, we shall never rely on tinctures of lyrium or crude blood work again. Is that not worth any risk to become a little godlike ourselves? Tell me the thought holds no appeal. Mm-hmm. We must check our progress at Echoback Fort. I expect a full... He was dead. He was dead over there? I thought that was him with the key. Unless he's still alive somewhere. I'm mad that giant was just in here running around, destroying stuff. The people who were in charge of him were dead. Just checking. South exit. Is that the other side where the area I couldn't get to? Because of the gate? Yep. Yep, that's where that is. Even I got a crap ton of these.
Word for you.
What is it?
Yeah, I got a bunch of those. Oops. Always. Always. Oh, okay. So really?
As slaves. Have I actually stumbled into a terrible Chantry morality play? Because there's obviously no way that could go horribly wrong.
Wow, he literally smunched on me. That's disrespectful. That's rude. Haha. So yep, that's where the gate is. What is this? What is this? Ancient Inventor. Okay. History. The last piece. I finally finished one. Oh no, this is something different. Dang. I got excited. I did. They really just have them chilling. Jump down. Stay right where you are. Oh, that's how it opens. Oh, well, he's down now. Fuck him up, guys. Fuck him up. I'm mad these are like a part of a regular mob now. Hold on. Alright, so now that that's open. Shake it, call that bitch Bojangle. Let's go get this Phaedra. Hey, how y'all come back like that? Moody. Should mind your business, sir, and stop trying to follow people. All right, so let's close these fade rifts over here. See you. And then I could probably open that direction. Oh, there's another auriculum thing? Okay. Yes! Get her the fuck out of here. Next one. Can I go up here? Oh shit, kind of. Wait, lies, they won't let me go up here. Deception, disgrace, evil as plain as the scar on your face. Deception. Where can I get to it from over here? Ah! That scared me. I'm surprised you didn't get a chance to hit me. Fuck him up. Okay, so looks like I can kind of go in here, but I can't go up there. Oh, what's it? Oh. Back up. No, no, no. A quarry. I don't know if there are any other upgrades I can do at Skyhold. Two. Oh, three. I'll probably go that way. Let's go that way. Right, just go. All right, got all the regions.
We should search the area.
Hey-ya. Buddy? Elegantly written letter. Dear madam, I've been informed that you are looking for an experienced administrator to organize your lead mining enterprises in the Fort Kingdom. I humbly present myself as a candidate for the vacancy. I have extensive experience as the overseer of multiple archaeological dig sites in the Western Approach. Oh, he lied. He lied. Down there. Oh my god, is this the last month day of peace? Probably not. What am I looking for? Okay, I see that.
The Venatori will not easily recover now. It should make our own hold on the region stronger.
Sir. Must be below. Trying to figure out where to start. Start here. Nope. Figure out where his cave is. Okay, so I did that.
The Venatori will not easily recover now. It should make our own hold on the region stronger. still breathing. He's resilient, I'll give him that.
He could still be of use if we interrogate him.
Have some of the troops bring him in. I'll deal with him back at Skyhold.
Judge the prisoner! Dude. All right, I'm still missing one landmark, okay? Oh. Chat. No. Really? So, that's everything in the area. Except for y'all. Y'all was just up here listening to people fight, and y'all was like, ain't gonna do me. They're giving me all the fragments. You should mind your business. Okay, so this should unlock the door.
This is one of the mages I spoke of.
Charge!
Damn! Murdered my friend.
Make it take you. It's over. Thank you for bringing us here.
Wow, I can't believe he got yoinked like that. Oh, this is new too? Okay. Alright, so... Oh! Loot everywhere! I wanna know what that is. Whoa! I think it's just bones. So now I can open this gate. The last landmark. Got him. All right, so I guess we can go. We only have a few shards left. Oh wait. Mm-mm. Hold on. Let's get this cave. And then we can leave. Question mark. But where's the dragon? Oh. Oh, is this where the dragon is? Hold on a second.
I'll admit it. I'm curious.
Whoa. How did you even get in here? Okay. That's it? What's that piece? Dang. All right, so we got that. It's itching. And then I guess I can go find this dragon. I forgot the dragon was here. It's got to be to that tower that's on the left. But let's go do that. And then we can leave. Bruh. Come on now. Your friend died. Just kept walking into stuff. All right, so. Let's go find this dragon, which I believe is over there. Or is this the thing that they were talking about that we have to breach? Would they be flying in their papers? No. This my home? I think it is. Yeah, that's my home. Okay, so what's that? Oh, it's a shard right here. Oh, I see it. So, well, what? The dragon has to be over here, right? Maybe we can't go over there. You know what I'm saying? Maybe we can't. Where is the dragon? Could have sworn the dragon had flew down in the center. Maybe he did fly back to the other side.
Nothing to report, sir.
After more than 30 days, I have yet to observe the abyssal high dragon in... Yes? Can I assist you?
We'll have to speak some other time.
It's gotta be this way. That's the only place that's left. I really just want to know where the dragon went, that's all. I can't go over this way. No, I'm gonna look this up. Where the hell did the dragon go? Show me the map. Translation. Oh, so I do have to go back. I was so confused. I'm like, where did it go? All right, so let's go to the table.
worship.
All right. Oh my god, someone's in my eye! Yes, I would. Lego.
What was that? Oh, my fellow researcher, what can I do for you?
My people have translated that Da Vinci manuscript.
Oh, studies on dragon hunting patterns, migrations. Durant's theory that dragons can't see the color blue is refuted. With those dreadful raiders out of the way, we can finally lure out the abyssal high dragon. You should have the honor, my friend. I've made note of the appropriate spots in the wastes for you to place lures. Place this bait, and then wait. It will be a momentous achievement in draconology.
I'm off to plant the bait for the high dragon.
I cannot wait to hear your observations. You must make note of how she circles the hunting area.
We'll have to speak some other time.
Aha! Well, let me go ahead and, let's go! But I felt like it had to be here, like this is enough room for the dragon to move around. Also do this just in case I die.
Boss, I want you to know you're the best.
It It looks so little.
Oh, we're getting a closer look, yeah?
Look at that. That's rude. Gonna take a chunk, already halfway. Don't fly. Okay, good. Don't fly. I hate when you guys fly. Damn. You see my face, like, okay. Okay, there we go. I could have sworn I picked it up. Woohoo! If I take it, the last dragon is going to be a piece of cake. Because now that I'm, was it level 23 or something? 24? So somewhere in there. There's only a handful of enemies that I have a problem with right now. And most of them are like the, Darkspawn.
It seems very unlikely that she could be nesting at this time of year. Ah, fellow researcher, how can I help you?
The High Dragon attacked me when I planted the bait. I'm afraid it's dead.
She attacked? How wonderful! You had a first-hand view of her behavior. Did you take any notes on her aggressive posturing? I suppose you wouldn't have. No matter. I should very much like to interview you. At a later time, of course. I could join your Inquisition. My expertise could be of use. And your scouts could help me find other specimens.
Sure, if there are any left. Yeah.
Certainly. I'm sure the Inquisition could use a draconologist.
Excellent. I'm sure my research will be of great use to you.
I think we're done, except for like these. A idiot. Okay. Stretch. But I definitely need to sell.
Got questions? I'm your dwarf.
Can I ask you something, Varric?
You want to talk about me? I'm flattered. Also inclined toward extravagant lies.
Well, I don't have anything else.
Thanks, Varric.
No problem.
That's kind of strange. Okay, maybe it's the other stuff that I can ask him.
Inquisitor?
What a... Oh yeah, I gotta judge somebody.
Before you is Servus of the Minrathus Circle of Magi. You met him and his Venatori in the Western Approach. He admits to working for Corypheus, raising monsters and using magic for conquest. He also used his connections to smuggle magical artifacts out of the Approach, without his master's consent.
Whether or not he's loyal to Corypheus has no bearing on his crimes.
I was hired by a third party. I've no loyalty to him. Might you find that useful, your worship?
I'm sorry, are you attempting to bargain with us?
Bargain? I plead. I throw myself on your mercy. I also have friends in Tevinter who owe me large debts. Leave what happened in the Approach behind us, Inquisitor. And I can put them all at your disposal.
Leliana will assign agents to you. I expect them to inform me that you've been forthright. If you want redemption, you'll have to earn it.
I can more than pay my keep, Inquisitor. Thank you.
Okay. All right, so that gives me another mission. Oh, I was gonna sell. And then go to the room. Okay, so pretty much. I'm gonna use these. All right. Hey, okay, so those are new. That's what I need? Hold on.
Inquisitor.
Inquisitor.
Ooh, 3 hours.
Inquisitor.
That? Right? We still have like random little ones. Okay. Here, okay. All right, so now that I've got that cooking, what I'm gonna do is save explorationals for tomorrow. That's all I know, guys. Thanks for hanging with me. Hopefully I will catch you in the next one. Bye! Oh, I feel like I'm getting close to the end now. I feel like it.